football team at North Haven High School is always going to be competitive. That's the Tony Sagnella way. North Haven had a strong finish in 2021, and they look to bring that same energy in 2022. And with a lot of experience coming back, they should be in the playoff mix. This season, North Haven will play in Class MM. The schedule, it's going to test Sagnella's team. Playing in the SCC is already hard enough, but out-of-conference games against teams like Platt of Meriden and Simsbury will have the team on its toes each week.
We deserve it, and we've earned it, and that's what the program has always strived for. So you're not going to try to be the best team around and then complain when you get the schedule. So we're going to handle it. We're going to deal with it one at a time, and I would expect that we can compete with it.
Direct snap, Tarvis breaks through, and touchdown, Nighthawks! Gandolfi finds a hole, and he will be in the end zone for a touchdown. Back, looks to throw, the pass is intercepted! And he's going to score the touchdown! Nick Harkins!
Touchdown, North
Haven! Tarvis! Now drops back, throws this one into the corner. It is caught to Lassa Mercy. Touchdown, North Haven. Another pass, Tarvis holds on to it. Going to dig it himself. He's still on his feet. He's going to just run this one. He's going to get to the pylon. He is in the end zone for a touchdown. Jeff Tarvis. Thompson hands this one off. Gets around the edge to the sideline. He's still in bounds. He's going to go into the end zone, and it is a touchdown, North Haven, Daniel Thomas. And he is going to be short, and he drops the football. He's going back. He crosses midfield, 45, 40. He's got no one left. And on the final play of the drive, it's a fumble recovery for a touchdown. 75 yards, Nicholas Harkins with the touchdown.
Jeff Garvis' pass complete to Sal DeMeo. into the end zone for a North Haven touchdown.
The Nighthawks D puts the finishing touches on an 18-10 win. North Haven's first win over Shelton since 1994.
And there's the first down. Down the sideline. He may go all the way. Cameron Thompson. What a convoy.
Hand off goes to Daniel Thomas. No, it doesn't. It's a fake up the middle. Cameron Thompson. Nowhere else to go. But to the end zone. Touchdown, Nighthawks. And it's a handoff to Pandolfi. Finds a hole, shakes the defender. He's got the first down. He's got some open field. He's trying to get to the corner, to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, North Haven. Hands this off to Daniel Thomas. He gets around to the end. It's a touchdown. Takes off the tackler, and he's in the end zone for a touchdown. Harvin. And he breaks free. And there's another rushing touchdown untouched. Jeff Harvin.
Adam Pandolfi putting the Hawks to business, doing what they do best.
Looks to throw, throws this one deep up the middle, and it's caught. Daniel Mark Thomas, touchdown, Nighthawks! Tries to hop over, a touchdown, Thompson gets in! Picked off by Jake McCrevin! McCrevin's gonna run this one back! Now, Rose has incomplete tips and intercepted by Rapuano! He has pressure and he's going to get sacked by Chase Mangino! That is a huge, huge sack for the North Haven defense! He's sacked! He's sacked! North Haven's going to win this one! They're going to the finals!
North Haven, coached for more than two decades by Tony Sagnella. Sagnella's program at North Haven has turned the antique single-wing offense into a bona fide weapon, allowing them to compete in the cutthroat SCC Tier 1 division. But the state championship remains missing from their resume. North Haven came close before, taking New Canaan to the brink in the 2015 Class L final.
No, I mean, I don't focus on it. You are pursuing it, though, every year. I mean, some years it's more realistic than others, but you're pushing that rock up the hill every year. And yes, I think more for the people that have supported our program, I would love to see their faces for a short time, at least say, hey, we belong here.
These North Haven upperclassmen grew up watching those players and are anxious to be the first team that at last puts North Haven over the championship hump.
Yeah, we grew up in town. I remember going to the game in 2015 when we were little kids, and it's super cool to actually be here.
All right, Pete, I'll go first. North Haven and Killingly, the Class Double M championship. You know, I'm going with Killingly here. I think, you know, they're battle-tested. They won a championship last year. This is a whole new territory for North Haven. I know I'm going against SEC Tier 1, and North Haven did, you know, play just an amazing schedule and survived it. But, you know, I don't know, North Haven. Is North Haven ready for the stage now?
Cover. From the 8 direct snap to Karavis, fakes a handoff going over right end. He's got some space and he's able to get into the end zone for the touchdown. Doss goes straight ahead and he is into the end zone for the touchdown. And the North Haven Nighthawks have won the Class MM state title, their first ever state title in school history.
What you pursue in sports, and I can't be happier for this group. They had the courage to set the goal and raise the bar high and go after it. This is for all the guys that have come before them, that have tried and done it, and they did it for them.
We've been dreaming about this forever. I have no words.
It's everything I've dreamed of. You know, I mean, look at all these people here. I mean, all these people. It's just an amazing feeling, and I wouldn't want to do it with anybody else.
Haven beats Killingly 51-34 to win the Class MM Championship, the first state title in school history.
As the golden thread of knowledge weaves a path into the light, we will always carry your banner to the sky.
everything that they say it is. For me, it was very gratifying just to see all the people that have been there through all the years supporting us, the ex-players, the administration, the fans, the youth players, the youth coaches, and then ultimately our guys, the guys that paid that price last year, just looking at their faces. I got a couple pictures on my phone of some of them, you know, in the moment, and I'll hold on to those forever. Those are great moments.